With the top looking pretty good, it was now time to bring out the legs and feet. After weeks of work, I was able to articulate the right leg and foot and also bring out the left leg and foot. So now the sculpture is proportional from head to toe. Plus, I received my first 2 grants for this project, so I'm very excited. And a big shout out of thanks to the Illinois Arts Council and to the Cliff Dwellers Arts Foundation of Chicago. Thank you.